Good evening. Do you remember 5 years ago?
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Happy birthday, Lucia. Happy 90th
After my 90th birthday, my children decided to create a foundation under my name, the Lucia L'Amour Foundation Incorporated. The foundation's primary mission is to give back to the community of Trudono by renovating and building schools, libraries, and centers. The foundation is dedicated to reducing illiteracy in Haiti through humanitarian assistance. Since then, we have built 6 classrooms, a principal's office, a nurse's office, plus a state-of-the-art auditorium that is fully equipped and furnished to the international standard for the Sisters of the Immaculate Conception School.
Thank you.
process of building 9 new classrooms, a computer room, a cafeteria, a principal's office, and renovating 6 existing classrooms for the all-boys schools of St. Dominic Savio in Trutnov. Our charity doesn't stop there. So far, we have sponsored more than 100 needed and gifted students to send them to school tuition-free for 6 years until their graduation. If we want to improve student achievement, we need to improve the quality of life of the teachers too. This is not a quote. This is our way of thinking at the Lucia L'Amor Foundation Incorporated. For the past 2 years, we have created a microcredit program for the teachers at the Immaculate Conception School in Trutnov. The program's objective is to make it generous and attractive enough that a teacher, after repaying his or her loan, can feel satisfied with their lifestyle in the community. Happy teachers, happy and smarter students! Another of our goals is to put Trutnov on the map internationally. For that, we would like to send some kids to the Olympics in 2028. We are working tirelessly with 3 coaches to send some talented children to the USA 2028 Olympics. Turning against each other, it is very important to give back to the less fortunate and show others how we can help one another. Based on my experience with my kids, I believe anyone can personally achieve the American dream no matter their socioeconomic class. You just need to work hard to make it happen. Thank you so much for coming to my 95th birthday celebration, and I hope to see you soon for my 100th. Instead of a gift, I would appreciate it if you make a donation to the foundation to help us give back to our community. Please go to our website and click on donate. Thank you.
Joyrian chegi, seni versão, vini fete avec moi, on nous chante vive la joie. Moi connais au content, jour s'il arrivait, joli avant.